And Miami-Dade County is shifting gears to bring a Metromover extension from Miami to Miami Beach. The extension will cost an estimated $630 million. Now, according to a county-funded study, Mayor Daniella Levine Cava said her administration would soon launch an invitation for companies to bid on this extension. She says it will facilitate an accelerated delivery with project design starting in 2024, construction in 2025. It would get up and running by 2029.